And I think if Bancor holds $1.30, there's room for 160 or back to the highs at 240. Okay. It's not a bad idea to buy dips in these DeFi related altcoins. Because again, if Bitcoin did it, if Bancor is part of the future of DeFi, then it's largely gone unnoticed. All this fanfare about the bigger coins, now it's time to actually look at the smaller coins.